The biggest expectation is reduction of corporate tax to 25%. That was one of our SHM's very strong appeal to the Honorable Finance Minister. He had promised 4 years ago that he will do away with the depreciation and profit-based incentives and simultaneously reduce the corporate tax. Depreciation and incentives have been done away with. So now we are hoping that the Finance Minister will take care of the other part of his promise and reduce the corporate tax to 25%.
Well, we are certainly looking at reduction in corporate tax, which the Honorable Finance Minister has promised. I hope that comes through, and I do hope that taxation for the general tax payers are also reduced or rationalized.
एक चीज सिर्फ आ जाए कि भाई वो इंश्योरेंस स्कीम जो है गवर्नमेंट की नेशनल हेल्थ इंश्योरेंस स्कीम जो है उसके तहत ये अनाउंसमेंट होगी अगर जो तो आज ही वो किक स्टार्ट हो जाएगा जो सिस्टम आने वाले 2-4 साल में बहुत बड़ा रिलीफ मिलेगा लोगों को
सो इट्स अ वेरी क्रिटिकल बजट एंड वी डू बिलीव दैट द फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर वुड रियली फोकस ऑन a few areas which are going to be so very important for the economy to be revived. One is, of course, we want to see growth and private sector investments coming in, incentivizing that, creating that demand that can actually make that happen. Rural economy, farm economy, us pe jo dhyan dena chahiye, that's something which is going to be very important. And of course, jo infrastructure spending, jo government ka jo लीड कर रहे हैं उसको कंटिन्यू करना चाहिए